Well, here at Camp Ellis in Saco, this is a place that is usually hit pretty hard by storms. In 2007, during the Patriots Day nor'easter, two houses that were down here fell into the ocean, were swept away by the heavy surf. People here say they will usually get ready the day before a big storm, so they're planning on Saturday, maybe even Sunday morning, getting plywood out, putting some sandbags out to protect their homes. During the Patriots Day nor'easter in 2007, this whole road flooded with water up to their mailboxes, 4 or 5 feet of water in their basement. So they said this time they definitely are going to prepare. But more than anything, they say they're just crossing their fingers, hoping it won't be bad at all. In Saco, Keith Baldi, News 8.